Hello, this is the RPG Chick, now continuing with Let's Play Game of Thrones, Episode 6. Oh, snarling. She looks weird.
He's lying! Look at him. He's a crow. He wasn't sent here by anyone.
Show them the locket.
Never seen a crow this far north of the wall. Must be a deserter.
That's true.
I don't trust fucking deserters. And you're traveling with a wildling. All the more reason not to trust you.
Not your enemy.
We're not your enemy.
Says the man who wounded my bear. Who came here uninvited.
It attacked us.
I could have killed you out there. As easily then as I could now.
He's a warg.
The bear likes your kind even less than I do, so I suggest you shut your mouth. Your blade pierced his shoulder, and I felt the pain as if it were mine. You couldn't possibly understand what that's like. But I could make you understand.
We've enough, felt Joe pain Thrum. Before.
He claims to serve House Forrester. Anyone could say as much. What proof do you have? If you'd have us believe it's not a lie.
This map is from Lord Gregor's journal. It was given to me by my uncle, the sentinel at House Forrester.
That's right.
Beneath the eye of the ice dragon.
My god, that she's scary looking. Look at her.
Harida Is.
You trust this crow?
That map could only come from a forester. No one else would know those things.
Yeah, it's a long story.
My friend is wounded.
Even before you hit him.
He won't live long without our help.
Then help him.
Hyves.
Wait! Where are you taking him?
What's East mean?
Who is this girl?
I've heard that game.
Is she a prisoner?
Play the game.
Why else would you be traveling with a wildling?
Sylvia's my friend.
She's my friend.
A wildling girl?
Mm-hmm. I told you we couldn't trust him.
She'll betray you the first chance she gets. My name is Elsara Snow. This is my brother, Josra.
What is this place?
A refuge against the forces of darkness during the long night. A place of great power to those who know how to use it. I assume that's why you're here.
You're a long way from home, aren't you?
What you assume?
There must be a reason you've come all this way.
We're seeking help.
We need whatever help you can offer. Ever since Lord Gregor fell at the Twins, the Whitehills have...
What do you mean? Since Lord Gregor fell?
Mm-hmm. The Red Wedding.
Lord Gregor was slain at the Twins months ago. Betrayed by Walder Frey. You didn't know? Of course.
See the blue flame? They're burning Ironwood.
He has no idea who we are.
Why would he?
They're foresters as well.
He's just a messenger.
Like an offshoot branch.
All he did was blindly follow a map. Why should we trust him with anything?
They clearly didn't.
Otherwise, he would know.
Represent House
Forrester. Representing House Forrester. I deserve to know.
They would have told you already if they thought you were worthy.
He died.
Perhaps Lord Gregor never told anyone.
I wouldn't be surprised. Better to hide his shame where no one could find out.
They're his kids with another mother.
Wight.
One horn blow? Well, that's
Gregor
their horn blow.
Gregor went send Bjornen.
That first word
this
was almost like Gregor.
The grove gives me. I control these warriors.
What about them?
Hiftonese.
What? Huh? No! Let me go!
What does East mean? Them? Tie
they
them?
They teach you to fight at Castle Black. I hope they did. Otherwise, you're likely to die.
I'm ready and willing.
I'll do whatever you need me to do.
She's tied up. She's not being hurt. Cool.
This place is evil, Garrett. I can feel it.
Really?
There's something wrong with these people. Those warriors. They're not normal free folk. Not like any I've ever seen.
They're not free folk. Something else.
Ready!
Aye.
Right, I've got my arrow keys and my Q and my E. I'm ready. Back in King's Landing, though. Cold boy!
Lady Mira! Wait!
Tom! What is it?
Who are you, Tom?
They're searching your room.
Break it down!
Search the place!
They're coming after us for the murder.
Is there anything they shouldn't find?
The knife is in there.
Or that?
Should have gotten rid of that ages ago.
That's right, I kept it.
We can't stay here.
What's going on, Tom? Lady Marjorie said she'd heard rumors about me.
It's all over the king, lady. They're saying you take Lannister men to your bed and murder them in their sleep.
What?
What? That's ridiculous.
Same reaction.
It'd be ridiculous, m'lady, if soldiers weren't smashing in your door.
True.
They're saying you killed that Lannister guard.
Did?
There's more. Someone sent the captain of the guard a message about you. Dropped off at the guardhouse.
What's it say?
You mean someone's plotting against me? What was in the message?
Murder accusations, most likely. Whoever's behind this, they're making their move now. If those guards catch you, if they catch us, we've got to stay close to Lady Marjorie.
I'm not supposed to be near her.
They won't touch us if we're with her. She'll protect us.
I have to clear my name first.
We can't bring Lady Marjorie into this.
What? Why not?
She can't associate with me until I put the rumors about me to rest.
She's worried about rumors. They're going to have our heads.
Calm down. Panicking isn't going to help.
Those guards won't stop until they find someone for Damien's death. What are we going to do, Lady Mira?
Hide?
How are we getting out of this one?
I need to get out of here.
I have to get out of the keep, or I'm done for.
You, my lady? We're in this together, like it or not. But I don't know how to aid you now. Tell me and I'll help you. Whatever it is, we can't stay here.
We should find a place to lay low.
We need a safe place to hide until this blows over. We can't do anything with this manhunt on.
There's a collier store by the river gate, on Muddy Way. The owners are like family. We'll be safe there.
Oh, now you tell me. Uh-oh.
Who's there?
Nobody.
Show yourself, or it'll be worse for you.
Oh, crap.
Get to the colliers. Tell Godwin I sent you.
Tom's gonna
cry. Goodbye, Lady Mira.
He's gonna.
The coal boy! Take him!
Oh, stronger than he looks! Ooh. Oh boy. We gotta find out who he is. Why has he been helping us all this time? Hoping this is a good long episode, guys, not like the hour and a half that was last one. Been waiting long enough for it. It should be 3 hours, I think.
Go! Go! Go!
Mira told us he was gathering an army. We have heard at Thank it's not bigger, but we can't fight that.
He doesn't expect us to. He's trying to frighten us into surrender.
I want every bolt aimed at Ludd Whitehill the moment he appears.
He'll be the last one to show his face. Oh, never mind. Oh, good God. What's his name?
Ryan.
Ryan.
Crossbows up!
Asher Forrester! Show your face, boy!
Tell me what to do. We're gonna have to choose to kill him
Ryan!
Or not.
He's frightened, Father.
Anya!
Have you come for peace, Ludd?
Are you here to sue for peace, Lord Whitehill?
Lay down your arms, and I'll spare your lives.
That'll go over well.
That's very funny. I've missed your unique sense of humor. But no.
Oh, I'm
surprised. I'm here to end this once and for all. You got your little revenge on my men, but it's time you listen to reason.
Shh, I'm listening to reason. Okay, it's got a giant friggin' pencil. Well, it's actually gonna...
I could ram your gates down and kill every last one of you.
Probably.
Or we could end the bloodshed here and now. This war is over, Asher. It ended the moment Roderick fell. By Ramsay's rules, I'm the victor here. This will all be mine now.
I'm lord of this house now.
Oh, this is horse shit. Tell him to fuck off.
Are you truly that blind, Lord? I am the lord of House Forrester.
That's funny. He's the fourth Lord Forrester I've seen in as many moons, Father.
Yeah, it's your fault.
Let's put all this ugliness behind us. I'm willing to talk terms of your surrender.
Surrender?
Open Never. Your halls and bend the knee as my bannermen. You continue to produce ironwood under my supervision, of course. And you will join your house to mine for all to see by wedding my Gwyn.
Well, fuck me.
Asher, you can't!
It's rather generous terms,
I'm inclined
actually,
to say no.
If I tell you to go fuck yourself.
Look at my fucking army! If you want to die, I'm more than happy to oblige!
We don't have to do this, do we?
I'll just as happily kill you all and be done with it. But I'm very generously giving you a way to keep your bloody lives. Oh, one last thing. As a show of my goodwill, I've brought home the body of your lord.
Oh, great.
Your brother was too stubborn to know when it was over.
Roderick, let me see him. I want to see my brother.
Oh.
I'm sure your people will be relieved to keep their lives.
We'll never serve you.
We'll never bend the knee to a fucking Whitehill.
You will.
I'm gonna end up killing them all.
Unless you want to end up like Roderick here.
I just can't do it.
You have an hour. I'll be waiting in my camp.
In me camp. Oh, I hate that guy. Please, just give me the satisfaction of killing all of them. I don't want to join my house or anything. Just kill them all. Well, I did think he was going to parade them around like that. It wasn't as bad as I thought. Yeah, I'm covered and everything. Alright. See if it really is him and not some trick to upset us even more. We can't submit to them. Look what they did. I just can't.
I'm sorry, little brother.
This is what we have to do? What about this epic battle? We brought all these warriors across. For what?
I've buried too many sons.
I should have prevented this.
Should have been here. I should have come home faster.
Don't blame yourself, Asher. Blame the fucking bastards outside that wall.
Yeah, I do.
Forgive me, I just... Perhaps the time has come to truly let this bloodshed end. We simply accept. We bow our heads and Asher marries Gwyn.
That's what he came across the ocean for.
It's not the worst terms I've ever heard.
Ludd is up to something.
I may have loved Gwyn once, but this isn't real. And Ludd will have my head the moment Gwyn produces an heir.
There will be no marriage. If we bow our heads now, we'll always be his slaves.
We have to kill them, Asher.
Aye, piss on Serenda. Let's ride out and kill them all.
Aye. We ride for war!
We ride! Spill their blood!
Make us stand here.
Believe me, I want to kill every last fucking one of them.
But we just don't have the numbers.
Need more. Unless
we take them on our terms. Inside our walls.
Oh God. I'm gonna pretend to bow down again.
House with an iron fist. His sons, his bannermen, do nothing without his say so. There may be 500 men outside that wall. Without Ludd at the lead.
They'll scatter like chickens with their heads cut off.
That's good, but how? Ludd will not simply cast aside his men and offer his neck. Such a task is easily said, but Ludd is wary.
Invite him to his death.
We tell Ludd exactly what he wants to hear. We invite him inside to celebrate and drink to our union.
And then?
Chop his head off.
Your pit fight is hidden until the last moment.
No, an ambush is too chaotic. Things could go badly quickly. Ludd could escape.
There's another way. Poison. In his wine.
Well, I like the way she thinks.
A woman's weapon.
Yes, and a good one. Lethal and direct.
Either plan is high risk. We only lure Ludd inside if the whole family is there to sell it. Talia and Ryan will both be in danger.
We're already in danger. I'll be there, Duncan. I'll pour the wine myself.
Poison is dog shit. You're here for revenge. You want him to choke on your blade, not his vomit.
But an ambush there's no way to control. Everything could go wrong.
Poison is targeted. Ludd will be the first to fall.
I'm sure I have such a toxin in my stores.
No. I came here to wet my sword in Westerosi blood. It's what you promised us.
We are at a crossroads, my lord. We have to make a choice.
These are the only options on the table.
Asher is our lord now. The decision is yours.
There's no time limit, so I was just letting them go. You're right about the ambush. I'm sorry to disappoint you, pit fighter people, but we should poison Ludd. And then maybe we can ambush and kill the rest.
I understand what's at stake. But poison is the surest way to see Ludd dead.
Then we have a plan.
Watch, she doesn't drink it. Then what? Ambush should be plan two.
Never
plan B.
To me. I need you to get Ryan out alive. As soon as we move on Ludd.
Not a problem. You know you're the only family I've ever had. That makes Ryan my brother, too.
I won't forget this.
I've forgotten the number of times I've heard you say that.
I've said that before.
Ryan
we
does need a few...
Roderick's death tonight, whatever it takes.
More siblings.
Send word to Ludd. We'll drink this night to the prosperous future of our united houses.
I still think we should have had the option to set up an ambush as plan B.
She's left the key!
What if he doesn't drink the wine? Then what? Just scratch our heads and
search the area!
Bow our heads?
Lady Mira!
Hey!
There she is! Take her!
No! Don't take me! I'll tell you later. Play along.
I'll tell you on our way. You're making a big mistake. Don't you know who this is?
Doesn't matter who he is. We're here for you.
This is Lord Rickard Morgrin, the most powerful ironwood merchant in King's Landing. Mm-hmm. One word to your superiors, and he'll have you carted off to the wall. Rickard, tell them how far you'd go to protect your friends.
Lady Mira, I hope these men aren't bothering you.
It's obvious
they
are. We
have orders from Captain Lucan to...
Let me worry about Lucan. You worry about buying yourselves a few tankards. On me.
Oh.
Thank you for keeping our city safe.
Mm-hmm. Off you go.
Can I take you somewhere, Lady Mira?
Well, we owe him. And they're not done with us either.
The Rivergate. Thank you.
Oh, we're escaping by the river?
The Rivergate! Quick as you can! What's going on, Mira? Is there a problem? Maybe I can help.
Someone's out to get me.
Someone's plotting against me.
Plotting? What do you mean?
They're spreading malicious rumors. And worse, they've set the guard after me.
I see. That is worrying indeed.
I wonder who that is.
Clearly you've made powerful enemies here in King's Landing. Although, you've made short work of one of them, at least. I hear Lord Andros has found a home in the Black Cells. I'm impressed.
Cool.
It seems he took on the wrong handmaiden and lost.
That snake deserved it.
Andros was a snake, working for the Whitehills. He got exactly what he deserved, and no more.
I'm inclined to agree. I doubt anyone will miss the oath. Of course, now that you've gotten rid of my biggest competitor, all kinds of opportunities have opened up. Particularly in your part of the Seven Kingdoms. The Ironwood market is wide open. A lot of gold to be made.
It's enough for both
There's
of us.
Opportunity enough for both of us, Lord Morgrin. Think of what we could accomplish if we worked together.
I have thought about it. I've thought about it a great deal.
Should work
You're
together.
Clever, Mira. Getting that decree from Tyrion's chambers. I still wonder how you managed such a feat.
So do I.
Of course, I knew you'd be a problem when we first met.
Uh-oh, I don't like the way this is going.
A handmaiden stealing the crown's ironwood contract from under my nose.
That was Tyrion's idea.
That's why I bribed that Lannister guard. Kill you.
Oh my god, so we ran to the very guy who's doing this.
Don't look so surprised. You must have known you'd become a target sooner or later.
You won't get away with this.
Lannister guards
probably will
not go unnoticed.
Do you really think you'll get away with this?
I already have.
Oh my god.
After Ludd takes Ironrath, he and I will control the ironwood trade entirely. You've been very helpful, Mira.
He's not in prison?
To get you out of the way.
Oh, Ludd. Oh,
have
never
you
mind.
Complicating things.
Whitehills are incompetent.
The Whitehills don't understand ironwood. They can't take care of the forests.
It's true.
You may control the trade, but they'll run it into the ground.
They're not good craftsmen.
Only the foresters really know those woods. You're a fool not to see that.
If they leave the hills bare, I'll find another forest. I couldn't care less, and neither should you, because you'll be dead.
Oh my god. Ow.
We've arrived. Now get out of my fucking litter!
Oh my god. That's what they call that? A litter?
Fancy coming across you here. I seem to have found something you're looking for.
Like you have. I've been searching for this murderer a long time. Finally, I got her.
Don't do this. I've done nothing wrong. I didn't say anything. Too late.
Take her to the cells. Chin up, Mira. I'm sure if you ask him nicely, the headsman will be quick.
Oh my god. This doesn't look good. But the episode's not over. I wonder if not killing that
Forgive
guard
my brother's temper.
Prevented this, so.
It's said over time, wargs adopt the traits of their animal. And your news was unexpected. You see, Gregor Forrester was our father. Mm-hmm. And we are his bastards.
Yep.
I doubt anyone knows.
That's why
he was
his
dark secret. And he feared his family would find out.
Which is why you're here.
That's why you're here, isn't it?
I suppose. Josra would say he banished us to hide his shame. But I like to think it's because he knew what we were. That he was protecting us in his own way.
Is your mother a wildling?
We thought one day Gregor would come and see everything we've built. But instead it was you. You are the first to arrive. It must have been a difficult journey.
Yeah.
Few try. And fewer still live to tell about it.
Broke my vows to get here.
It wasn't easy. I had to break my vows to the Night's Watch. We barely made it.
Not many survive this far north of the Wall. But you're here. Our father entrusted us with protecting the North Grove. That has always been our purpose. But we've learned there's a power here, Garrett. A power we've only just begun to understand. Winter is coming. And we haven't much time.
Winter's coming.
Gregor Venfjord and Bjorne Sagerven. Svealod Mopre Befasta.
Translation? What are you doing? Now she's running away. So he's controlling the animal now, isn't he? Like the little Stark boy. Forget his name. So I found out is these aren't White Walkers. I don't even remember seeing them in the show. Just these whites. Cool. Oh. Cute. Chop him in half. Oh, we have to help him.
Oh God!
Oh no! Kiki! I failed that one. Fell out to Harris. Oh my god, I keep... Sorry guys. Lame, I know. Okay. take that. About that, some iron would fire for you. It's pretty awesome, though.
Did you know him? Maybe I'm wrong.
Yeah.
But you keep looking at him.
He was my friend.
He was my friend. His name was Finn. He was here because of me. I let him join when we left Castle Black.
That was his choice. It's not your fault.
Now his watch has ended.
Yeah. That other guy talks very loud.
You fought well for a crow.
I saved your life.
Thanks.
I wouldn't go that far. Although I admit you can fight. Maybe they did teach you something at Castle Black.
Is that a thank you?
Is that your way of thanking me?
Maybe I was wrong about you. We'll see. Killing them, I don't mind. It's the burning that stays with you. You'll never forget that stench.
I don't doubt it.
Did you see what they just did? They don't care about their own.
My sister has trained them well.
She trained them?
Emotion is a weakness.
Really?
According to her.
They don't mourn their dead?
They don't mourn their dead.
They've been trained to fight. Nothing else matters but that. They're more my sister's doing, not mine.
The Whites grow bolder by the day. Ever since the wildling tribes went south with Mance Raider. I need to go back.
Feeling all right?
You're right. You don't look well.
It's nothing. I'm fine. I should return to the village. Fulgorn Visenir.
To what to them? Well, no, it's ear, not east. Wish I knew what they were saying.
Did you not hear me? Fulgorin! Suna!
Oh! Yeah, what? You had to know something was wrong.
Wight! Fulgorin Visenir.
Was he turning into undead, or was he...
You're losing control.
Is he a warg?
What was that?
It's blood magic. The more she uses it, the weaker she becomes. And they can sense it.
Blood magic.
Elsura's a fool to keep taking these risks. One day, they'll kill us all if we're not careful.
It should help
her. Is there some way to help her?
She is convinced her blood magic is the only way to protect the North Grove, that her warriors are the answer. But she can't control it. I worry about her. It's more dangerous than she knows. She was right about one thing, though. The Whites are growing bolder. And the worst is yet to come.
Is this blood magic a thing, like in the books and the TV show? I don't remember hearing about it on the show.
Now that my father's dead, there's no reason to stay. That's why he sent you, isn't it? To bring us back to Ironrath.
How long is that gonna
take? To crush our enemies south of the wall. And avenge his death.
Ironrath needs our help.
House Forrester needs our help. We could return south.
Think of what we could do. I'm sure we could convince Elsura to join us. You said you needed our help. This is our chance to do something about it.
I I thought we were gonna ride an ice dragon back home. Guess not.
Where's Sylvie?
Never trust a fucking wildling.
Did she break free or did someone untie her?